My royal master is the most gentle gentleman that lives. His nature is so benign and pleasant that till this day I think no man has heard many, if any, angry words pass his mouth.
On the other hand, is it not strange that the King's Majesty was in so little space rid of his three queens? And I suspect that the first, my great aunt, was poisoned. The second, innocently put to death, and the third, lost for lack of care in her childbed. Frankly, sir, if I had two heads, then one would be at His Majesty's service. Alas, I have only this one.